Hello everyone, it's Sean. I mean Dr. Sweet Tooth, your guide in the amazing world of figures. Today we're on a special mission to discover why my dad, the wise Dr. Nandi, recommends eating less than 25 grams of sugar a day. Let's dive into our sweet adventure. Sugar, my friends, is a sweet little crystal that makes our food taste delicious. But did you know there are different kinds of sugar? There's natural sugar found in fruits and milk. And then there's added sugar, which is added to foods like cookies, sodas, and candies. While natural sugar comes with vitamins and nutrients, added sugar is more like a party crasher. Fun at first, but can cause trouble if there's too much. Now, let's see what happens when sugar enters our body. Imagine sugar as tiny energy packets. In small amounts, they're great, but too much can lead to energy crashes, toothaches, and can make our body a bit sluggish. That's why Dr. Nandi recommends the magic number, less than 25 grams of added sugar a day. This is what 25 grams of sugar looks like. Staying within this limit keeps your energy levels balanced, your teeth sparkling, and your body happy. Now, let's bust some sugar myths and sprinkle some fun facts. Did you know that honey is also a type of sugar? No, sugar does not make you hungry. That's it. Missing sweets? Fear not! Nature's got you covered with delicious fruits, yummy yogurt, and even veggies like carrots. Quiz time! Can you guess which of these snacks has added sugar? If you said all of them, you are correct! But just say no to too much sugar. Add the cake for your health and make the right choice. The right choices are out there, and they are just so easy. Like this apple. It is a perfect delicious snack that's great on the go. You got this, health hero. Remember friends, sugar is sweet, but too much can turn bitter. Keep it balanced, just like Dr. Nandi says, and you'll be on your way to a healthier, happier you. That's it for today's sweet adventure. Don't forget to talk to your own superhero, Dr. Nandi, for more sweet wisdom. Until next time, keep exploring and stay sweet in moderation.